Let's rock and roll. Minor evacuation on hard. Mutation for the weak. Is this void reanimators and scorched earth on the best freaking mission that I hate so much? Well, time to do the one fun thing. Firebats, siege tanks, marine, medevac, and occasional marauder thrown into the mix. Yeah, this is mainly built for. I think this is gonna be fun. Fun. So much fun. I hate this mission when you're playing as a new race that you don't know about. Yeah, play on casual. Past me would not have done that. Because when playing our tennis and... let's just say the Abathur that I was playing with did not know how to Abathur. Or how to Zerg. How do I Zerg? Easy. Just swarm units. That's all you do. Quick, swarm units. You will win. They're so good. So good! Or just mass roach. And have some queens. And get the brutalist. Yeah. Or not be an idiot and make one unit all the way out to full stuff. Oh, we're about to start. Is this guy any good? Because I'm going to be very sad if he's not. Yep. Old tag right there. I don't know how to change that. I think I like it that way. Ah! Alright. Maxed on everything, and this is why I like wait till I'm level 15 on all my commander, commanders, which is currently Nova and Raynor, but Raynor is the more fun part because I know how to bio, and I know how to do all this shit. Nova is basically more for the hard extreme stuff, but it is kind of fun, but Raynor is the beginner. And I kind of play it like Raynor. Because most of his abilities are from the campaign. By any means, most being 50% of it. And then the rest of 50 are in Swan stuff. So orbital drop pods. I wish I had attack reactors! That would make Raynor so broken right now. So broken. Why is this going? Please load the goddamn game. Please, 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 please! Thank you! Now, to Terran. How do I Terran as Raynor?
Everything's gone straight to hell, Commanders. This mining operation is over and we need to leave right now. But without your protection, the infested will tear us apart before we can even take off. Several ships ready for launch. Head out to one of them when you're ready so that it can prepare for liftoff.
Chrono Boost online. Our structure should now operate at a greater efficiency.
What's going on? The Unity barrier will block attack spells for this my damage for once every. Okay. Fun. So much fun. Alright. Let's get the second depot up. Let's get that second barracks up. Since this is a very...
Command center has been upgraded. Add-on complete.
Medics out! We heals. We perform heals for days. Firebat's up too. Fucking kidding me, dude! What the hell? Okay. No, 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 no! No, you fucking don't. This is gonna be a fun game already. Scorched Earth is gonna piss me the hell off. Of course you're making it fucking worse, dude. You're making it worse as it is. Put the fire bat in front. Marines fire. My god, shut up. How do I macro? How do I macro? Please tell me, how do I supply depot?
Hyperion ready for deployment.
Our allied base is under attack.
Attack. They're heading towards us now.
Okay, this is gonna be fun. Alright. Let's get the factory up. Let's get that factory up. We're gonna need those siege tanks. Badly. And we're gonna need some. Get the second eBay up. I lost way too much medevacs in that shit. Oh, hell no! Hell no! Hell no! Hell no! Fuck you! You fucking stay dead. my god! How much gas do I fucking need? Oh my gosh.
Our allies' base is under attack. Fair number of my people have made it to orbit. We still got a ways to go.
Proceed. 10-4.
My goose is getting cooked.
Heads up, commanders. We got company coming. I'd say roughly half my crew is still back. We're counting on you.
Count on me.
Thank you.
Oh boy. And I was quiet the entire time. God damn it! Let's see how well we did. Fuck mutation. Fuck it so much. God.